Hey, how are you doing? Welcome to Miss Tech Hack. What is this video all about? Let's have a preview. Today in this video, I will be showing you how to create a component in React application. Before we go ahead, make sure to subscribe to Miss Tech Hack, so you don't miss on any of our updates and latest videos. A bonus tip. Are you in hurry to learn React? Well, I have a good news for all who want to be a React developer. Check out the Udemy course link in description. And you can access all React training videos in just one click. Do watch the video till end to get all the insights. So let's get started. Let's first go to app.js and update the message on navbar. Let's create a new folder as assets under public and add some images in it. Also create a folder as components under src that will contain all our components. Let's start with menus, so add menu component.js in components and add the code as shown in video. Since it's a component, so we have to extend component, and don't forget to export the component else it will not be accessible. To display the images, we will add media from React Strap. Once done, remove the contents of app.css and remove class name from app.js, as now we will add styling for new component. Let's go back to menu component and add a state species to define the menu we mentioned previously under media, that is map the state with menu. Also inside mapping we will return the menu component, that is our media list, using the ID add some properties to make the UI look better. We will add the media object. That is the SRC of image in first part and media heading and description in the second part. Now, let's add the species details, that is ID, name, description, image used in code below. I will show you for one and add others from my end. Now, let's add the new component menu in app.js to render it. Okay. As you can see, we have got a typo error. Once compiled, refresh browser and you can see the menu component rendered. As you can see, it's overflowing. Oh my bad, let's move menu below the navbar component and refresh. Much better, but let's add some more styling. Now looks even better, right? That is how we can create beautiful components with minimal code. So, we have successfully added a new component in our React application. That's it for this video. I hope you find it useful. For any queries or concerns, write me down in the comment section. Thank you so much. Have a great day.